Christopher James Lucier of Fargo has been charged with felonies of domestic violence and preventing arrest. According to court documents, on January 15th, police responded to a domestic at a Fargo residence where a female reported Lucier had allegedly hit her, choked, and kicked her. Lucier told officers he was going to resist arrest and wanted officers to beat him up. It took five officers to get him outside as he continued to resist arrest. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.